Oh, hi. It's come to my attention that there are a group of teachers starting to use the Math and Science Center. I think I have to go and investigate.
I'm working. I'm getting ready for class.
Lisa, this building isn't open yet.
Well, the door was open and I just walked right in. And this is the room I want. It's gorgeous.
Lisa, you can't be in here. Like, you don't have a helmet. You don't have a vest on. Like this is required to be in this building. There's no way you can be in here.
Well, I am. I'm here and this is my little setup and I'm going to have to, this is where I am.
It's so frustrating. I had the same conversation with Brian the other day, and he was also like, I'm not leaving.
Yeah, we've been waiting a long time, and we're really excited.
Well, what is it with you science people? Like, you don't, like, listen to anything.
We listen to facts. And the door is open, and we came in.
So frustrating. I'm gonna go get CCON, and they're gonna get you out of here.
I got a key. Here I am, in this beautiful space.